Aloha and welcome to the 20th VibeTribe Sound Circle. Oh, we're having slight technical difficulties, but nothing that can't be worked with. At least that's the story I'm making up. It is April 11th. We had the first sweat lodge that we've had in over a year today. So I am feeling right as rain. And Kaimi is not, so she's going to sit this one out and allow me the honor of playing everything. And I hope I can do that justice. For the next hour or so, I'm going to play some gongs, play some bowls, maybe some other musical instrument, the rav drum, and a short pause, and then I'll talk you back. So if you have an intention, now's a good time to get it firmly in your head. My intention is about discernment. I was fortunate to get into a lovely and civilized conversation about vaccine versus no vaccine and all of the little intricacies in there and who knows what data and comparison and contrast. And I was so grateful that it didn't dissemble into name-calling and judgment. Yes, and that really brought up discernment and data and things of that nature. So my prayer for this round is around truthful data and discernment so that I can feel comfortable in the decisions that I make about my own health and my body. And so there's mine. Feel free to find one that works for you and bring it along. Find a good comfortable space to be in where you don't have to move much for the next hour. Sitting, laying down. Speakers are awesome. Headphones are okay. A little bit of water by your side might be nice. I'm going to strongly encourage that you breathe with me. I'm going to breathe for three times, three deep breaths, starting in my now. I'm filling up, holding for a count of three or four, and then very gently allowing all of that air to escape. And while I'm doing that, I'll be growing root into Mama Gaia, setting up those channels for energy transference, for allowing junk I don't need to pass through, and to accept the grounding and healing that Mama Gaia just exudes from every pebble and critter and pore. So I think that's it. I'll see you in an hour. Well, I'll see the iPad in an hour.
Thank you.
God bless the men and women who drive those vehicles. I invite you to find your breath. As this meditation session comes to a close, to allow that breath to bring in and anchor you back into this body, into this time and space, the present now. Might want to allow your consciousness to just slowly sweep through your body and feel if there's anything residual that could be encouraged just a little bit more to let go while you have this conscious connection with Mama. Connection is always there. We are inseparable. Just as I believe the connection is always here between you and I. I have this visualization when we're at the lodge and we're sitting in the darkness. And there's water being put on the stones, making grandfather's breath and heating us all up. I have this picture of all of the people in the world who are in lodges or in sacred ceremonies at that time, just little jewels on Indra's net, forming this worldwide network of spiritual connection. And in truth, it's there, even when I'm not in a lodge. Somehow it's easier for me to touch and to feel when I'm in that sacred space. We are all connected. And we are all connected to this planet. And all the mayhem that we are. Dancing with at this time. Such a minuscule piece of the overall picture. Billions of galaxies, each one with billions of stars. We are such a small, small piece of the energetic field, which is not to deny our importance. My consciousness creates this universal energy experience just as much as the sun. So appreciate you being here. Hope it was beneficial. Please drink water. Up your water intake for the next couple, 3 days, starting now, if you've got some with you, and if not, as quickly as you can. Not urgently, but quickly. It'll help flush toxins. It'll help revitalize you. It'll help. Water's good. always think, well, it's Sunday, my time, so I should wish everybody to have a good week. I don't know when you're going to see this. So have good. And come see us again. If you're on YouTube and you're watching this, I understand that to grow my channel, I should ask for you to click the subscribe button and click the alarm to be notified of when new ones go up. And maybe even click the like button if you liked it. I'd appreciate you doing that. Have a beautiful, beautiful time.